Known as the father of Indian cinema, Dada Saheb Phalke was an Indian producer, director and screenwriter who made over 95 short feature films, 27 short films in his career spanning 19 years. Despite being skilled, his life was full of struggles. He started his career with photography, but it did not give him much returns. The struggles went on. He used to watch movies every evening for 4 to 5 hours, and this gave him deprived of sleep. This also gave him brain strain. He ignored the doctor's advice of taking rest, and he lost his sight completely.
His unique contributions to the Indian cinema were the Mohini Bhasmasur, Satyavan Savitri and Raja Harishchandra, to name a few. His success spread far and wide. One of the most prestigious Dada Saheb Phalke Award for lifetime contribution to cinema was instituted in his honor by the Government of India to pay a rich tribute to this legend. Presenting before you,
the father of Indian cinema.
शतका आरंभीचा या जगी चित्रपट बनू लागले होते वारसा आम्हा जरी होता अष्टकलांचा हे तंत्र आमच्या देशी आले नव्हते पण करुणी काम निर्धार योगी वृत्तीने फाळके ऋषींनी खडतर व्रत आचरले अर्जुनास जैसे लक्ष एक ची डोळा जे अशक्य होते शक्य तयानी केले मग कथा घेऊन हरिश्चंद्र राजाची या चित्र सृष्टीचे पहिले पाऊल पडले शनिवार 3 मे 1913
लख लख चंदे लख लख चंदा जी प्यारी दुनिया जरा